And welcome back to more of The Last of Us Part 2. And I'm not doing any of this right. What am I doing? Alright, there we go. Wasn't able to really play last week. Really, don't have the time to play this week either. But here we are. I forgot what my horse's name is already. I already looted all this. My bad, Dina. So we got a map. This is kind of like the open world section of the game. Which honestly I hated. Because something as tragic as Joel's death.
Ration distribution center. In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked. I'd go crazy. Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
But something as dramatic as Joel's death, and then it's followed by, like, this, like, just slow part of the game. I don't know, I didn't like the pacing.
Can you get through? Alright, I got you.
Oh, that's not good. Yeah, you ain't gotta worry about me staying low. Come on, turn around. Can you do that? I got a brick. Molotov over the health kit. Cause why not? Man, what is this one doing? I don't see any others. I think we can safely take these two out. Thank you, Dina. You're not making me do all the work. No? Oh, yes. Give me that. Thank you. Are there more? Ooh. Man, they came so close to seeing me. Where are you going there, buddy? Good thing is we can stealth our way through a lot of sections of the game. I'm gonna do my best to limit the listen mode that they give you. Ooh, he's coming right at me. Well, that didn't work. Well, Dina, let's go. Let's get out of here. Hopefully they can't climb up here. I don't know. Oh, Dina, you might need some help there.
Help!
I got you. Yeah, why are the shots not hitting? What the hell? Dina's dead. Oh, I saved him. Barely. Dina, are you gonna come over here? Or what you doing? Okay, you're just gonna fight him. Alright. Alright, Dina. We can leave now. Oh my gosh. I wanted to conserve my ammo at this part. And I guess I'm not going to. But I mean, it's my own doing.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
In a whole church now. Let's see what's good.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. it's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it.
Shit. Latch is on the other side.
Alright.
Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay.
Ooh, some ammo. Yeah, I'm sitting on a lot of bullets for this sucker.
Here we go. God damn it.
Here we are yet again looking for gas.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Well,
let's get out of here.
Man, why is it empty? Move, Dina.
Okay. You were saying?
Yeah. So, this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief.
Oh, man.
A way to show respect. It's what I know.
What is in here? Was this scripture?
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a... like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Ooh, I made it.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
See what you got. Look at that. A couple of Nathan Drakes out here. Or what's Nathan Drake's daughter's name again? I forget.
5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And... celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
What's she doing? Honey dipped, I mean, apple dipped in honey. Sounds
okay.
Delicious.
I'm off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
No, I don't want to grab supplies. I don't want this open world section. I placed it so awkwardly too. Ooh, Fred. What is this? Okay, I got stun bombs now. I wonder, I don't think this is the first place you can find stun bombs. pretty sure you could find them elsewhere. Huh, whole lot of nothing. Alright, horsey. Whatever your name is.
It's peaceful out here at least.
Shimmer. It's weird, I believe that's his name.
Not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Alright, let's see what we can do. Nothing really worth anything, to be honest. Maybe we can increase this fire rate real quick. Because why not? I think first thing we're going to do is upgrade Joel's revolver. Just because of the nostalgia. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. What's Shimmer doing? Well, we got an artist out here. Another day in paradise.
It's pretty good.
I swear I hate that phrase so much, you guys. Whenever I'm at work, I'll be sitting there asking people, oh, how you doing? Another day in paradise. No, that shit's not funny. Shut the hell up. As a matter of fact, I'm mad at you, or I'm mad at myself for asking you how your day's going. Just from that statement. Don't ever come to me talking about another day in paradise.
This place when everything was intact.
Pearl Jam? Pearl Jam gave him permission?
The sleek habit. The sick habit.
Close enough.
Oh, no.
Okay, we only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
What do we got here? We got a guitar. Just need to be tuned. This is now just depressing. Man, really? Why you putting in me in my feels, naughty dog?
Sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. Another day to find you shying away.
Yeah. A lot of people are going to be gone in a day or two. And I mean a lot.
You should have kissed me. Then. I wanted
to. Me too. All right. We should keep moving. Yeah. It's a nice little concert we got there. Nothing. Guess we're going down. Whole music store up in here. Well, I mean, it was already. I don't know why I'm just now stating that. Not the banjo. Who broke the banjo? Who's in here breaking instruments? Ooh, got a card.
Yo, check this out.
Where is she at? Oh, she on the drums.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat. Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it. I love you. Whatever.
I'm dead.
How about you be my groupie?
Your oh wife. My gosh.
Well, okay. Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around. Isn't that what I'm already doing? I don't think there's anything else in here.
I'm so dead. That whole interaction. Dang, Ellie, you want her to be the groupie?
Is this place sturdy?
Kinda. I think breaking that with your hand is probably the best way to go. All right, Mom. Stuff to loot. Things to grab.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Should be fine from here, right? Alrighty. So where was it we needed to go?
Home, right? Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out. I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Got a caravan up ahead.
I went down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Whoa.
Jeez.
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Oh, goodness. Everything is in my place. We will be waiting once we intercept the convoy. Is that ambush? Yeah.
Shimmer's getting sick. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Godoshima. Doesn't look like there's any more.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
You kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. It tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you.
I'm
quiet taste my ass.
Not y'all hating on coffee. Y'all some haters. Oh, what was that? Snack. To the courthouse. See the front door. Of course, it's probably not.
Try.
Let's keep looking.
Might be further down here. Yeah, there we go.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Are we, though? Let's prep. What are these? Listen mode. Ooh. And here we go. Into the courthouse. Right there already.
Here we go.
Okay, we got a runner over there. Got nothing over here. Alright, let's do this. Alright, this one's active. So you go in there, buddy. So just turn around. Turn around. Got it, Dina. Thank you.
Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
That too, the game made you, like, get alternative ways to get to everything. Not the note in his body. Maybe it was in his, his jacket. Code is 8607 22. Where's the safe though?
What's that?
Old to-do list.
Okay, there's the safe. Was it 8607 22? Cool.
Careful.
What are we doing going down to the garage? I missed. Jeez. Alright. Well, that was that.
I think that's all of them. Let's find that gas.
Please let there be gas. Please, pretty please.
And wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Oh, that, Ellie's smiling with all the blood on her face.
The Buck Fedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
How do we get out of here? We just go the way we came in? No. Where are we going, Ellie? We can't climb out that, right? Oh, here we go.
Some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Where can we still go?
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk
cows? Use gate code.
Are you making fun of me?
What? Which one was this?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Gate West 2.
Really?
What is it? And which one even? Alligators. Where's the codes? Emergency protocol. Here we go. West 2 is 0451. I always thought it was more. Any like six combos? Was it 0461, right? What was the gate code? Oh man. Oh 0451. What is wrong with me? Oh, 0451. Okay.
Oh shit.
Give me.
That was a good scavenging.
So much just open world still. Already went up here. Yeah, I went through here before already. Cause that's how we got into that building. Yeah, we can press on forward. If I can remember where the gate is, I believe it's down here. Might be wrong.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Ellie is out for blood. She not playing around with them.
Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
If only I remembered the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
What's the code? East 2.
It worked.
Well, no welcome to you.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
What the?
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots?
I don't know what's going on.
Where are you going, buddy? Seeing me. Jeez, what are they doing? Just ripping somebody to shreds over there? That was that.
Okay. That's that.
Eating somebody. Oh, he WLF.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with the gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Dang, Ellie. Ellie wanna kill them so bad.
Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Giving me a lot of stuff.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if you need any more, you know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
No goodies. Ooh, training manual. Last round, the Survivalist magazine. Which one? What is it? Craft silencers? I definitely been living here. Ooh, what do we walk upon?
The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
What?
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up.
I mean, they getting fucked up either way. Little do y'all know.
Far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Now this is where we came from. What am I doing? Was at the east, yeah, east one gate.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
Okay, Tina.
say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
Holy fuck.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Oh shit. What the fuck? Damn, Shimmer. Come on, Ellie, get your gun. Fuck. Scared the hell out of me. This cocksucker.
How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
How many came with you? Hmm? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Holy shit. Oh, shit.
Nina!
Oh my gosh, come on, come on. Let's go.
Come here.
Come on, Ellie.
Nina!
Come on. What's it gonna do? Choke her out? Oh no, you're about to fucking get it, you stupid fuck. Come here. Oh. Oh man. Stupid fuck.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Oh, fuck. Night. Better
Let's
get
go.
The fuck out of here.
How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this
shit.
Way! Move up!
Fuck. Come on, where are y'all at? Y'all really not gonna peek. Thank you. y'all about to get fucked up. Oh, you looked the wrong way, lady.
Nothing here.
Oh shit. Damn, how many are there?
Any trace of them?
I don't see anything.
Where are they? Check it out.
Copy that.
Oh, that was not supposed to do that. Oh, shit. Fucking no. Yo, where are they at? Ah, oh, fuck it. There you are. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Fuck, which way am I supposed to go? Oh shit, they're all right there. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm getting shot at. Fuck, there's so fucking many more.
Run over here!
Oh, fuck. Stop. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh shit. Man, I got one bullet. Oh, fuck. This bitch. Where the fuck is he shooting from? Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. No items. Let it go. A lot of supplies. Oh shit, they're still after me. Fuck, dude. They're still on me. Gotta get the fuck out of here. It's locked. Where the fuck are we going? Ah, more? Jeez, they're fucking everywhere, dude. How many are there? They got the dogs now, too?
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. I got it. Come on.
so many items, dude. Wish I could use all these things I have now. Have so many parts.
We need to get to the street.
Hold on, Dina. Gotta scavenge first. A lot of loot in this building. Movement speed 100% and listen mode. Stealth kills are a lot faster. Why not? Alright.
Alright, coast looks clear. Yeah. I think we're good. Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? We gotta find out, right?
Yes, yes, we do.
Spy all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Well, R.I.P. Shimmer. No more horse.
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
And you guys, that's gonna do it for this episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Catch you on the next one.